What is your special message?
Truth, peace and love and music, you know, and liberty. Now yesterday, there's a war going on. Death is trying to take life. And life is stronger than death. But people believe that death is stronger than life. But we know that life is stronger than death. So life is the road, you know.
Robert Nesta Marley was a Jamaican singer, musician, and songwriter. Considered one of the pioneers of reggae, his musical career was marked by fusing elements of reggae, ska, and rocksteady, as well as his distinctive vocal and songwriting style. Bob Marley was born on February 6, 1945. He was a Jamaican reggae singer, songwriter, musician, and guitarist who achieved international fame and acclaim. Starting out in 1963 with the group The Wailers, he forged a distinctive songwriting and vocal style that would later resonate with audiences worldwide. At 8:30 p.m. on December 3, 1976, 2 days before the Smile Jamaica concert, seven men armed with guns raided Marley's house at 56 Hope Road. Marley and his band were on break from rehearsal. Marley's wife Rita was shot in the head in her car in the driveway. The gunman shot Marley in the chest and arm. Despite the shooting, Marley promised he would perform one song at the Smile Jamaica concert on December 5 at National Heroes Park, Kingston. In the event, Bob Marley and the Wailers played for 90 minutes. In the late 70s, he devoted much of his time to promoting peace within Jamaica and held many peace concerts with the aim of bridging the divide between Jamaica's political groups. He also served as an international cultural ambassador for Jamaica and the Rastafarian religion. He once said, "We should really love each other in peace and harmony. Instead, we're fussing and fighting like we ain't supposed to be. Give thanks and praise to the Lord and I will feel all right. Let's get together and feel all right. Give thanks and praise to the Lord and I will feel all right. Let's get together and feel all right." In May 1981, with his health not improving, Marley wished to return to Jamaica. However, his plane was forced to land in Miami and he was rushed to a hospital, where he died on May 11 at age 36. Cause of death was the spread of the melanoma to his lungs and brain. Bob Marley passed away in 1981, leaving his wife Rita and 11 children. While his estate went to these family members, the rights to the Marley name took years to settle. Currently, four of his children manage his estate, with Rowan Marley serving as brand officer. The net worth of Marley's estate has been estimated at $14 million. While Bob Marley left a legacy of peace, love, and justice.
Feel alright. Say it. Let's get together and feel. by, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit, but my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? Is all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery, none but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it, we've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery, none but ourselves can free our mind. Oh, have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Yes, some say it's just a part of it, we've got to fulfill the book. Won't you hear to sing these songs of freedom? Is all I ever have, redemption songs, all I ever have, redemption songs. These songs of freedom, songs of freedom.
How do you handle fame?
I handle fame by not being famous.
Come on, you know you're a famous man.
No, I mean, you know, not to me.
No?
No famous to me.
Some people get drunk off of fame.
See, I learned from he was coming in, from I just started music. You know, the people them want me. Them show me say, hey, this game is a game where if you don't mind sharp, you lose your consciousness. So the only way you can lose your consciousness is because if your figure say you're getting, some people say rare, your head might get swell.
Right.
And if your head swell, that's it. So you know, really don't keep my head in a bandage that it can't swell.
There's a natural